Now I think I'm just one step away from realizing that dream. I believe I've worked hard enough for this.
God gave me a second chance. I'm grateful that I have got this opportunity.
I've done my trainings with passion. I'm going to win, and I have to win.
The climax is left.
ये लास्ट फाइट है. अगर ये जीतते हैं तो पूरी लाइफ बदल जाएगी.
शायद ये मेरा फर्स्ट सपना होगा. मुझे इसे पूरा करना है और वो दिन आ गया.
जितना है कैसे भी करके अपना 100% देना है.
अपना बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस दूंगी. फाइट मैं जीतूंगी.
आफ्टरनून चैलेंजेस. आपके दो कॉर्नर्स, आपके असिस्टेंट, आपके साथी, वो दोनों आ चुके हैं और आज आपका साथ देंगे वो. They're back.
When I saw Lipika, I'm like, all right, Lipika. I was just overjoyed.
Go, go, stand with your girls. Good luck to all of you. All the best.
Ritika and Lipika came back into the house to be corners for Manjeet and Gurleen.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is your last official training session. Fighters, we are not going to coach you. We're not going to talk to you. It's your fight now. You're going to imagine your fight going on now. Once it says go, you're going to go 3 rounds of 5 minutes. Okay, I want the best Isaac, the best Andrew, the best Manjeet, and the best Gurleen to come out now.
Let's go. Start now.
We started off, kept throwing punches. I just kept doing my thing. I imagined what I needed to do and I tried to push myself to the limit.
This was the first time I actually pictured Andrew in front of me. And I started imagining his weaknesses as what I could use against him.
जब मैं शैडो बॉक्सिंग कर रही थी तो मैं यही इमेजिन कर रही थी कि मैं फाइट मंजीत के साथ कर रही हूँ, क्योंकि वो बॉक्सर है और मैं यही इमेजिन कर रही थी कि बस मेरे और लगातार चार्ज आ रहा है बॉक्सिंग का और मैं कैसे स्केप करूँ, कैसे अपना अटैक लूँ.
फाइनल फाइट इज गोना बी अ 5 मिनट राउंड. इफ आई कैन कीप थ्रोइंग पंचेस इन द एयर फॉर 5 मिनट्स, देन आई कैन डेफिनेटली सर्वाइव विद इन केज.
शैडो बॉक्सिंग का सेशन बहुत अच्छा था, क्योंकि उसमें हमें हमारे अंदर जो वीकनेस है उसके बारे में पता चला और जो स्ट्रॉन्ग पॉइंट है उसके बारे में पता चला.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, season 1 SFL Challengers.
आज आखिरी वेइंग का टाइम है और सब ब्रासर की वेट कर रहे थे.
I'm so happy to see my finalists here. You had a fantastic journey. There is light at the end of the tunnel for all of you. For the last time on SFL Challengers season 1, let the weigh-ins begin. And we'll start with the female weigh-ins. Sanya, please do the courtesy.
Shala. Elin.
Elin makes weight.
अंजीत
Andrew makes weight. Isaac makes weight.
69.6. Take care. See you all tomorrow. Good luck.
Last day here. I'm trying to focus on the fight, and I'm hoping tomorrow things work out in my favor.
I think everybody is focusing themselves right now on the SFL title. I've learned the best skill from every coach.
कोचेस हैं यहाँ पे वो किसी के साथ पार्शल नहीं करते सबको एक जैसा उन्होंने ट्रेन किया हमारे अंदर जो छुपा हुआ प्लेयर था वो सामने आया
So tomorrow, I'm gonna give it my 100%. I'm gonna give it my best shot and bag the win.
पर उनमें बैठ के मैं ये सोच रही थी कि फाइट स्टार्ट कैसे करूं और ये फाइट जीतना बहुत ज़रूरी है
आनंदपुर से लाया हूँ तेरे गले में डालूंगा जब जीतेगी
हिंदी ना ती खूब पटे से तुझे इंग लक्ष्य थे कै तेज तुला था कर देना
Hello. I wish you all the very best.
Now you're in the final, and you can also have a chance of becoming India's pride.
Of course, absolutely.
Good to see girl power, huh? So I thought I'd ask you, लड़कियों को push करने के लिए girl power लेके
आओ. मैं बहुत बहुत खुश हूँ. You know, it's amazing.
Make your family proud. Make India proud. जैसे मेरी ने पूरे इंडिया को प्राउड बनाया.
कम नहीं है लड़की होने से कम नहीं हम.
ठीक है. Yes. I wish you all the best. For the last time, knockout.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Again.
See you later.
All the very best.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Super Fight League Challenges. आज है असली फैसले की घड़ी और हमारे फाइटर्स का हौसला बढ़ाने उनको इंस्पायर करने आज हमारी केज साइड गेस्ट हैं पांच बार वर्ल्ड बॉक्सिंग चैंपियन रह चुकी मैरी कॉम जिन्होंने बहुत रिसेंटली लंदन ओलंपिक्स में इंडिया का नाम रोशन किया लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर मैरी कॉम लेट्स मीट द फाइटर्स
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन SFL चैलेंजर्स प्राउडली प्रेजेंट्स In the red corner, standing at 5 feet and 4 inches. And weighing in at 56.4 kilograms. The power girl, representing Punjab. Put your hands together for Gurleen Chahal! And her opponent. In the blue corner, standing at 5 feet and 3 inches. And weighing in at 55.8 kilograms. With Fist of Fury, representing Maharashtra. Put your hands together for Manjeet Kolekar!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Season 1 SFL Challengers. All the best, girls.
Fighter, ready? Ready? Fight!
Go!
No pulling the shots.
This is a real fight.
That's what every MMA fighter will do. If they feel danger in the striking, they'll do level change. Now in the judging, if you press your opponent against the cage, it's called cage control. So you're actually gaining a score.
Pulling. Leave the shot. Leave the shot.
She's hurt with that knee.
Thank you. to fight. Quick, Connor.
मिशन नहीं लेना है ठीक है ब्रीथ लंबा सांस लंबा सांस देखो जीतना ही नहीं ठीक है
चल कर ले
fighting. Fight! Finish. Rakesh, you need to fight. Leave the shirt, right corner. You need to fight back, right corner.
Raj, what did you have to say about that one?
It was a fantastic final. Aap logo ka MMA level is fight mein dekh ke mujhe maza aaya aur yakeen aaya ki tum log international fighters ke against lad paoge ek din.
The girls are also doing very well and they are a good fighter. So keep it up and I wish all the best to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Season 1 SFL Challengers, by unanimous decision, in the blue corner, Manjeet.
Manjeet, proud moment for you. Ek to aapke paas the winning belt. Ye aapke paas hai. Aapko ye Mary Com se mila. That's another, you know, prestigious moment here. How does it feel?
Thank you, sir. Sare coaches, jinhone mujhe support kiya. Boxing chhod ke kuch alag sikhaya MMA ka. Aur thank you, sir, jo itna bada platform diya. Thank you.
ये नहीं है कि मैं हार गई या कुछ, मैंने क्या ये था कि जो मैं यहाँ पे सपना लेके आई थी वो पूरा नहीं कर पाई, लेकिन मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ मैं आगे आऊँगी और मेहनत करूँगी और
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Season 1 SFL Challenger.
At the locker room, there was just one thing that was running through my mind, that today's fight is the most important fight of this entire journey.
I was sitting in the locker room just thinking of a few things, trying to get into a frame of mind.
My mom tries not to cry every time she comes to meet me, but she ends up crying. Even her tears, they just somehow strengthen me.
Just be strong.
Yeah.
And we are proud of you. Okay? You're my son.
Give all that you have. It is not a fall. It is your duty that you come victorious.
As they were wrapping my hands, getting me ready for the fight, this was a chance for me to get hold of a dream and live my dream.
Surprise guest.
Hello.
congratulations for the final.
Standing beside two amazing personalities, Mr. Kundra and Mary Kom, what could be greater than this?
I just want to say all the very best. Do keep fight.
My best wishes is always with you. Keep fighting.
I wish you all the best. Good luck.
अब बारी है आज की आखिरी फाइट की. Let's meet the fighters.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, standing at 5 feet and 7 inches, and weighing in at 69.8 kilograms, with high flying kick, representing Manipur. Put your hands together for Isaac Carrillo Mahal!
Super Fight League! Super Fight League!
And his opponent in the blue corner, standing at 5 feet and 7 inches, and weighing in at 68.2 kilograms, with a super skill set, representing Maharashtra, please welcome Andrew Kanda!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Season 1 SFL Challenger.
Fighters to the center. Touch gloves. Corners.
Timekeeper. Fighter, you're ready? 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 Fight!
Yeah.
leg lock.
Open your mind. Each time you take it down, you strike and get back.
When you're on the fence, you control this, okay?
You can run back to Manipur home man on your foot.
Good going, Andrew!
Use your boxing, take him down.
Play it well, Andrew!
Show me how. Let's go. Let's go, move. Let's go.
Fight!
Go, 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 go!
Hey! 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 Hey!
go, 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 go. I get hit.
Ingredients of a good fight there. Mary Tom, what do you think of this?
Both of their very good fight. Losing, winning is another thing. Both of you, very good fight. I wish all the very best in the future.
I'm happy it went two rounds. You both fought like real MMA fighters, real warriors. And I'm proud to have fighters like you in the Super Fight League. The winner, SFL Challengers Season 1 Male Final, by unanimous decision, in the red corner, Isaac! You're the man. Well done. Well done.
I did it!
Well done.
I was a hopeful. I became a contestant. I became a fighter. And now I'm the best among the fighters.
So Manjeet and Isaac mein mile hame hamare season 1 ke pehle champions jinhone ye prove kar diya ki sapna chahe jitna bhi bada ho dedication ke saath
एक सही लगन के साथ उसे पूरा किया जा सकता है. Well, this brings us to the end of this season, but we will be back because SFL will be bigger and better. So watch out for season 2 because we'll have some more inspirational fighters and some great fights ready for you. Keep watching.
This experience altogether has been such a blessing. I've made so many new friends and I hope to come and fight in SFL again. Why I gotta fight because it's in his blood? Why I gotta fight in the ring of the mud? Why I gotta fight for the opportunity to defeat the fear, fight to victory? Why I gotta raise his hand? Why I gotta take that chance? Why I gotta be made of adrenaline? Why I gotta win? Why I gotta win? Why I gotta win?